You can be a hero by being prepared for an emergency. First, make a plan. Call a family meeting to plan for things like how to connect with loved ones after an emergency.
There.
Or your escape route.
Baymax!
I am not fast.
Build a kit. When disaster strikes, it's important to have enough supplies to last 3 days. And don't forget the batteries.
Low battery.
Number three, know the facts. From blackouts to floods, no matter the emergency, the more you know about it, the better you can deal with it.
You're gonna need some upgrades.
Number four, get involved. Lend a hand in your community to help others know their role in an emergency.
You guys, do you feel this? We're gonna be heroes!
You can be a hero by being prepared.
Yes!
Visit ready.gov/kids for more preparedness tips.